Okay, on this third spigot, we've now re-insulated it, put some black gray tape around it to hold the insulation in place, and we've taped the threading in preparation to put the new spigot on.